This video is supported by DIY Guru, the maker's learning platform.
The Japanese famous car maker Toyota announced its plan to launch an electric car in India. Toyota India's first electric car to arrive in 2021 along with Maruti. Suzuki is to produce electric vehicles for the Indian market and will supply some to Toyota, while Toyota is to provide technical support. Delhi's Lieutenant Governor Anil Baijal asked the authorities to install charging facilities for the electric vehicles at each metro station to encourage e-vehicles for the last mile connectivity. Currently, DMRC partnership with Yulu Bikes to produce last mile connectivity at 9 metro stations. So, Delhi metro stations will soon get EV charging stations for last mile connectivity. BYD has recently unveiled its wireless charger to power its electric buses. The company installed 200 kilowatt wireless charger in North America. This is also North America's first public wireless fast charging bus system. Currently, the charger is used to power its K9S bus with a charge ratio of 3.4 kilowatt hour per minute. It can charge the bus in 1.5 hours and can give a range of 250 kilometers. Very soon, residential as well as commercial buildings in Karnataka will have to set aside 20% of their parking space for electric vehicle charging facilities. From the guidelines of the Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs, MOHUA, Karnataka government is working according to it. The state government is making amendments in the model building bylaws 2017 to make the provision compulsory in the buildings. Currently, the draft policy is presently pending before the law department, and soon the draft notification inviting objections and suggestions from the public and later will be published.
ElectricVehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos. Thanks for watching.